So this conservation of energy track is pretty simple. You're just going to ask the students, which ball do you think will win? Then you try to release them at the same time, and try to have someone at the other end with this large track to catch it, because we don't have a catch on it.